Diwali Sangat, aap sabko very very happy Diwali. I have been connected with Guruji, I think it's just been 3 months now. Though Divya Aunty has been after my life since about 1.5 years, I know her personally to come visit Guruji at this temple. I had a different notion about Guruji, like we all do, you know. Even my mom has been connected with Guruji from the past 2 years. Anytime she used to say Guruji ke paas chalo, I'm like, no, I don't want any guru in my life. I mean, we did have a different notion about Guruji. But nevertheless, it had to happen, and thank you Divya and thank you Mama to make this special occasion even more memorable. Aunty Aunty said a very nice statement last Thursday that this world, in this Kali Yuga, there are 3 battles that we are all fighting, one being stress, the other being cancer, the other third being divorce. Unfortunately, I have seen it all. And from the past 6 months, yes, life has been very, very tough. Probably I was very vulnerable, and that is the reason why I thought I'm getting connected to Guruji. Maybe I'm trying to find reasons to sort it on my own sorrows, my path. I had a lot of faith in Balsamai. I have been a religious person, let me tell you, Sangaji. I am super religious. But since the time I have been associated or connected with Guruji, it's just him everywhere. Initially, I used to ask Bhagwan se hamesha ek hi cheez ki, you know, sukh do, dukh mat do. But then, you know what, when I got connected with him, I realized, what is sukh and dukh? It's just your state of mind. Aap kabhi sukhi ho, to aap Bhagwan ko yaad karna bhool jate ho. Aap dukh ho, to aap rote rehte ho. Hey Bhagwan, why me? But when I got connected with Guruji, the first thing that I learned, which gave me inner peace, a bahut strong peace mila. There was a major transformation which I realized, you know what, ye mere karam hai. Sukh bhi aata hai, sukh aayega to agle din dukh bhi aayega. It's a combination of two. And for some reason, main bahut strongly abhi believe karti hu ki ye mere karam hai jo mujhe ab kaatne hai. Definitely dukh hamare kam nahi honge, but yes, the strength is, he is there. He will take us both through this stormy ride. Just have faith. ये मेरे में एक major transformation हुआ है, which I believe is all because of Guruji, because मैं कभी ये नहीं मानती थी कि you know दुख ठीक हो जाने चाहिए, भगवान इसीलिए बैठा है. But definitely that is not the case anymore. I believe that I got connected with him. It's my bura karms that I'm जो मैं काट रही हूँ भी. Inner peace, being strong. There has been a lot of snippets of incidents that has happened in my life over the past 3 months. Just me, which is my strength or dugna kiya hai, I would say. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday and Saturday, I would be in a hell state of mind. Hell state of mind, matlab, I think I am myself when I'm here. When I'm outside at home, when I'm with my friends, my family, it's not me. Gone through a very rough phase for the past 6 months, and every Thursday, 15 minutes before 7 o'clock, I said that I will not go to Guruji. I will not go. Something is not right. But like on off button, it doesn't happen. 7 o'clock, 15 minutes before on, it happens. Get out and be here. And it's been 3 months. Thursday and Sundays, I have been regular. Seema ji, you know that I am also here in the mornings. दरबार बंद होता है, बट मैं यहाँ पे दर्शन करके फिर आई गो टू माई वर्क. सो येस, आई हैव सीन अ लॉट ऑफ चेंज इन माई सेल्फ. आई रिक्वेस्ट गुरु जी दैट प्लीज 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 ब्लेस अस, ब्लेस अस संगत, एंड यू नो व्हाट, वी स्टे कनेक्टेड द वे वी आर. अ वेरी स्मॉल इंसिडेंट दैट आई वांट टू शेयर विच गॉट मी डीपली कनेक्टेड विद हिम. आई हैव अ डॉग, वो मेरा तीसरा बच्चा है. सॉरी, आई नो यू ऑलवेज थिंकिंग डॉग, बट ही इज माई थर्ड चाइल्ड. We lost him, we literally lost him in my husband's arms, August, mid-May. So he was in the hospital with him, and then the doctors are like, apni family ko banao, apni bachcho ko banao. I think we had revived him once. If we revive him again, he'll be brain dead. So मैं उस दिन संडे की तरह तैयारी थी. मैं सूट पहन के तैयार होके मम्मा को उठा के दरबार आ रही थी. एकदम से ये हॉस्पिटल से फोन आया तो मैं मनाने पर भागी. And then he was in a very very critical stage. मुझे मिलने नहीं दे रहे थे उससे, वो आईसीयू के अंदर था. But सीमा आंटी से मम्मा ने 2 दिन पहले एक लॉकेट मंगा था कि वो लॉकेट मुझे चाहिए, मेरी बड़ी बेटी को, मेरी छोटी बेटी को वो लॉकेट चाहिए. एंड देन मम्मा इज लाइक, सोनू ये लॉकेट पहन. मैंने वो लॉकेट पहन लिया. आई जस्ट गॉट कनेक्टेड विद गुरु जी. तो मैंने वो लॉकेट पहन लिया. मैं आईसीयू के बाहर खड़ी हूँ एंड आई जस्ट कुडंट स्टॉप क्राइंग बिकॉज आई वाज सीइंग हिम लीव इन फ्रंट ऑफ आवर आईज. वो मैंने लॉकेट निकाला, मैंने नर्स को बोला आई वॉन्ट दिस नेक्स्ट टू हिम. तो नर्स कहती है मेटल है दैट आईसीयू, आई डोंट नो इफ डॉक्टर विल अलाउ. मैंने कहा मुझे कुछ नहीं सुनना, यू हैव टू गिव इट टू हिम. तो वो गया, उसको लॉकेट गुरुजी का सुन दिया एंड आफ्टर 4 hours ही वाज इन द आईसीयू फॉर 7 hours. सो 6-7 hours दे वर जस्ट ट्राइंग टू स्टेबलाइज हिम. सो व्हेन दैट नर्स कम्स आउट ऑफ द आईसीयू, उसने एक ऐसा सेंटेंस बोला कि आई डोंट नो व्हाट दैट मैन वाज बट योर फेलो इज फाइटिंग फॉर लाइफ एंड थैंक यू सो मच गुरुजी. ही इज माई लाइफ लाइन. He is doing well. He is on a daily medication, but thanks to Guruji, I request you, Guruji, please bless us all and always make me connected. Last but not the least, jo aaj shabad baja tha, Guruji, rakh chalna de kol, subah sham 24/7 every second. Believe it or not, that's what I always say to him. So jai Guruji, thank you, Guruji, shukrana, Guruji, happy Diwali to you all.